A 44-year-old man is headed to federal prison for providing a drug that led to an overdose.
A judge has sentenced Jason Winkler to 20 years behind bars. The crime dates back to 2022 when Winkler gave someone a pill containing fentanyl. Court papers say the victim stopped breathing and turned blue. Officers administered a dose of Narcan, saving the person's life.